Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today what I'm doing is showing you guys my fidget spinners. So I have like a lot of fidget spinners, but these were the ones that I wanted to use because these are like my favorite. The first thing, I am gonna do a fidget spinner challenge. So first we're just gonna check like which one is gonna last the longest. Okay, so tell me right now in the comments which one you guys would like to last the longest, and we're gonna do the challenge and see. Okay, first we're just gonna do it with all, so I'm just gonna check it like this. It's hard. Okay, like that. And I'm just gonna put this fidget spinner like right here. Here, and these two like maybe a bit closer. Oh my god, this is hard. Okay, I don't know where the white one's gonna be. Let's put the white one in front. Okay. Okay, there you go. That's perfect. Okay. I'm just gonna spread them out a bit more. That's perfect. I don't know, but I just like the white one. That's the white one. I'm gonna vote for the white one. So I don't know how to do it all on once, but I'll try it. I'm just gonna start with the gold, pink, and then the white. Oh my god! Wait, it dropped to the gold. Okay, that's the one that's longest. The gold one. I thought the white one would win. One more time. Because I know that the white one was gonna win. Okay, ready, set. No, wait. And what the I don't want the gold to be boomed by the white, so reset. Okay, I'm starting with pink this time. Pink. Gold. Oh my god. Okay, there you go. Okay, that one's gonna last long. I shouldn't have done them all at once, but I don't know how. Even though the white one still wins. But you know what's like actually the real thing? That I didn't spin the white one like two times like these. Because the white one, I just spinned it and then just kept going, and these stopped and that one still kept going. So that one takes like more. So this one wins for the first round. The white one wins. Yay. Okay. Now we're gonna see from one of these two which one is going to win. Okay. I'm with the gold. Okay. No, wait. First, this one. Okay. Even though I put this one the first, it still loses. That's like so funny. So the white, this one, the gold wins. Now, since this one is out, we're just gonna put it over there, and we are gonna do a challenge of these two. Okay. Ready? Alright. Yeah, they weren't blown away. Even though I put this one the first like spin, it still loses. Oh my god, this is out. the white one wins. Yay! White is my favorite fidget spinner. I liked it because it was like my first fidget spinner. It's like really cool. It was the first one I like ever got. And like, it's been like, I think it's been like a long time since the fidget spinners were like popular. Because like a lot of people were buying fidget spinners and they were running out. And now that people like don't really want to buy fidget spinners anymore, they have a lot. That's like funny. Okay. So, thank you guys for watching my fidget spinner challenge. So, tell me down below in the comments which fidget spinner is your favorite. And I'll tell you in the description box down below where I bought the white one. Okay, bye.